Get out of hell, man.
I had a feeling hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you...
How I feel? How I feel. I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You. I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
I feel like this is a fight we can't win, right? Like...
You might want to turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him!
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop!
Fuck it out.
No! Right. Atreus!
He's gonna rage breathe. Out.
Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
Fucking called it.
What?
It's a bit from the story, the old myth. But not exactly like that, but a mistletoe. Duh.
I can feel this. Oh. Everything.
And now you're gonna die.
He's vulnerable now?
Yup.
Coming back now.
Now he remembers.
Oh,
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one
not this
can.
Shit again.
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die.
How touching. This will all be over soon.
There!
I feel freezing. It's better than I remembered. You think you can hold me? Mother, I'm coming for you.
Wasting my shit. Fucking stay out of it, alright? You're not gonna win.
Boy! The crystal!
Yeah, don't fuck that up. Oh, surely not.
Atreus! Atreus!
He's up there with Boulder, mate. Come on. No one asked.
So alive.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Get that fuck off. Come on. Alright, there you are.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Jump on my back like a backpack. There you go.
Stay away from my son. You don't have to do this.
You're wrong.
There.
Simple
Stop
as that.
Him.
Please. There has been enough pain.
This again.
Shut up, mother.
Let me fucking hit him. Oh, the boy's gonna fall off the edge. Come on. What the? Shoot him. Gotcha. Oh my god. Fuck him up. All right. Damn it, Trace, you slam. Hit that shit.
Before you die, I want to thank you.
Well, I die, bro.
What even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it? What? No.
Bro, this is Sparta. Where'd he go? Fuck you. But that didn't really help much. fucking hell. Again, Resurrection Stone didn't work. Which is sort of beats the purpose. I don't know. Quick time event. Bit of the old tag team action. Fuck you. God, you're annoying. Just die. Oh my god. Go. Cool on the snake. Whoa, fuck yeah. Good job, kiddo. See, we're gonna make an enemy here now, though.
Come on! Do it!
stop. Please.
He's beaten, Father. Not a threat.
You will not come to us again. You will not touch her.
I don't need your protection.
Absolutely do. This guy's a fucking psycho.
Help yourself. Can you, mother? No matter what I do or say, you won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can't. Because I will never forgive. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop.
I know.
What? No, Father!
I love you.
See, now you've just created another enemy.
He chose this.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you.
Try and help people. Come on, man.
Your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell! That is my promise!
He saved your life!
He robbed me of everything! Everything! You were just an animal! Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with the god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you'll be. We must be better.
We are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength.